A truck rollover is causing traffic problems. Take a look here from Chopper 7. This is Lisle, and it's all happening on I-88 near Route 53, right near the Morton Arboretum tonight. And here's what the scene looked like just a few minutes ago right there. The truck was laying on its side there. So far, no reports of any injuries in all of this.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.